being aware of the problem, which people normally are not aware, then recognizing what are the trigger factors, modifying their life according to a trigger factor, leading a life what has been advised, taking medicines regularly, maintaining themselves, and it really helps. I'll give you a small example. There are people who are allergic to house dust, for example, right? Now, house dust is something very common. Your pillow would have it, your mattresses would have it, your curtains would have it. Now, what is important is for that person to use mattresses, covers, and the pillow covers made of decorum, which are absolutely dust-free. Have the curtains, which are absolutely dust-free. Have the furnishings, you know. Why should you have the cotton furnishings? You can have those furnishings which are available there, which don't catch the dust. Even these small, small little things make a lot of difference, make a lot of difference. And if all these modifications are done by a person, that's again the awareness, you know. Using, even if you're staying in a place which is polluted, using a proper air filter, it makes a lot of difference. Okay. Now, if you have a dog, you know, I've been having people, you know, where their asthma is very bad and they've been having a dog for 5 years, and we check them and they're strongly positive to the dog allergens, and we tell them, you know, not to have a dog at home. They say, no, we're so attached, we will not leave the dog. Now, if you would not leave a dog, well, your asthma attacks will be precipitated. The dog is sleeping on the same bed where you are sleeping, the hairs are there. So this is, it's understanding, it's being the knowledge of any person who understands his disease and, you know, gets the knowledge of his disease, understands the management of the disease. This is one disease which is the easiest to manage.